For there, on the floor, lay sleeping the loveliest princess in all the world. Her hair lay all about her face like a pool of autumn sunlight. Her long lashes lay on her cheeks like delicate sunbeams. And her lips were parted as though she was about to whisper her name. The prince knelt and kissed the princess gently. She stirred in her sleep, and then slowly her eyes opened.